Okay, so I have absolutely no idea what to expect with this video. Like, all I've gathered from the teasers is that Louis's playing with a chimp, Zane is battling sumo wrestlers, Niall's dressed as a Viking, Harry's being Cheetalicious in the desert, and then Liam's being like the Incredible Hulk and just breaking everything. And I'm just very confused and I'm slightly worried for this video. Like, what if it's not good? No. It's One Direction. I'm going to love it no matter. They could literally post a video of shit and I would still love it. So, yeah. So excited. I absolutely love Steal My Girl, and hands down, my favorite line is every jaw drops and she's in those jeans, all right. Oh, I can't wait to see the little all rights. In my head, I picture like the all rights, like them just kind of going like this at their head. Okay, I just need to shut up. I'm really excited. My heart is just going like brrr. So, I just need to fulfill my heart's desires right now and watch this video. So, excuse me. Excuse me. Okay, we're clicking it. Turning volume up. No commercial. Yes! Okay.
Where's the director?
Who's the director?
He's the greatest artist of his generation, apparently.
Maybe, but he's late. Look!
I could listen to them talk forever. Oh my god.
Hey! Gentlemen!
What is
Why are
this?
we here?
Haven't we learned from iCarly that they can't
We're here
act?
in the name of art. We're here to commit ourselves to a higher form of expression.
Zane's face is like, what the
I'm
actual
sure you
fuck
are.
is happening?
Today, we're gonna take it to a new level.
I guess Niall
We've
didn't get the
come to
memo
the
that
most
you're supposed to be
barren
wearing all
place on
black.
Earth
Whoops.
to create.
This guy is
Today,
spitting. Please chew with
we
your mouth
bring
closed.
life to the desert. Any questions? No questions.
Harry's cheetah coat. Oh, it's starting. Love, lights, power, danger,
mystery.
mystery. Oh, that smolder.
First, you have
So
to
good.
destroy your inhibitions. You first
What is
destroy,
this video?
then you create.
All right, so we're recreating life in the
Always.
desert. Whoa. What? Why is Liam destroying ping pong balls? Oh, the chip! Ah! I love his little headband! Those sumo wrestlers are having a great time. Look at them. They're just dancing. Niall! Holy fucking attractive! This is so cheesy and boy bandish, and I love it! Thank you for making Niall dance! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Oh my god! They're singing on top of a fucking cliff! This is so cheesy and boy bandish, and I love it! I love it! Kisses. Oh, wow, we came in early on that part. I'm just so excited. Kisses like cream, her walk is so mean, and every jaw drop when she's in those jeans. All right. Why the fuck is there a lion? Niall, Jesus Christ, you look so attractive.
Ah!
This has nothing to do with the song, but I love it. I don't care. Whoa, that's trippy. Whoa, that was trippy. Okay. Oh yes, it's raining. Oh my god, wet boys dancing around. Oh, kill me. Kill me. Oh. I love this. I'm getting like Live While We're Young feels back. Stop playing it again. Stop playing it again. I'll watch it again. Trust me. Oh, you have my word. I'm watching this again. Okay, so that was actually, like, really adorable. It kind of reminded me of Midnight Memories, where they're just kind of doing their own thing and having fun with it, but at the same time, it's, like, on a movie set. So, I don't know if this was, like, supposed to kind of, like, I don't know where I'm going with my thoughts. I'm just like, you know that feeling after a concert and you just kind of like, oh, it's done, it's over. Like, it was so hyped up and now it's over and I'm like, my body's like, I don't know. Okay, but I absolutely loved it. And bless this man for putting Niall in the Viking outfit or the African outfit, whatever that outfit, whatever country that was. He looked so goddamn attractive. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm like, so good. And then Liam was just like smashing ping pong balls and then being a conductor of a band. And then Louis was with the chimp and they're so cute together and I don't know why. And I really thought Harry's like cheetah coat would have some purpose when I saw the photos, but I guess he just wanted to wear a cheetah coat. So, you do you, boy. You do you. And then the ending scene with the rain. The shirts were clinging to their bodies. There was moisture on the forehead. And I was just done. Okay. I'm going to go calm down for a minute. And then, just like all the other times when they release a music video, we have to break the Vivo record. So, come on, if everybody in this fandom just watches the video 10 times, we'll break it. Like, it's not that hard, okay? Just go watch the video, put it on mute if you don't want to listen to the song. But for me, I'm going to be blasting this the whole rest of the day. And I am just so happy right now. I absolutely love this video. And the director was really good. I liked it. And it was kind of nice for a change. Instead of having Ben Winston direct everything, I was like, okay, now we have somebody new coming in. And he did a great job. Such a good job. Oh gosh. Okay, I absolutely love this video. And I'm just babbling because I'm so happy right now. I'm sorry. Okay. So thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you soon for another One Direction ruining my emotions and life video. Bye guys. Woo!